Welcome back, everyone. This is Raw. Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. The crowd has waited long enough and wants to kick this thing off, and so do we. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. Keep your butt in that chair, because we've got a heck of a show in store. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next, so call a friend and meet us on the other side. And what a great way to start us off. Up next, John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It will be Godfather against Roman Reigns.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Godfather.
Always ready for a fight, Godfather makes his way to the ring.
I imagine fans will be talking about this Raw match for years to come.
And his opponent, representing the Shield, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win. Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Well, taking a look at Godfather. What's the lowdown here?
The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Well, when you're this popular, things seem to go your way more often than not. Michael, you wouldn't understand that.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
That'll put you on Dream Street.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
contained.
He whipped that one.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free. Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
He's not looking good here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now,
not so much.
Oh, man, I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's running down.
And that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now, somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. He was able to reverse that. Great reversal.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Making his presence known.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Thank you for spending your money night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner. Representing the Shield, Roman Reigns.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge... Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It's Curtis Axel in a match of epic proportions.
Awesome.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 228 pounds, Curtis Axel.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
As you would say, Michael, it's a big fight feel here on Raw.
And his opponent, from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 252 pounds, the Mixed Martial Arts World Heavyweight Fighting Champion, the legend, Connor.
If you're you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
Wow, we have got a pay-per-view quality match coming up right here on Raw.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Mike McCole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
Work is being put in by Curtis Axel. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. There he goes, out of the ring.
Sweat now. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
But it's important to note that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Attack right to the back.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. If he's not careful, this could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
They can end it here.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Here's your winner, the legend, Connor.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over. Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
It'll be AJ Styles
against Shawn Michaels.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. The Club, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Let's get it on.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
one is truly the best.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This is absolutely fantastic.
A knockdown drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Yeah, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
What's your analysis of AJ Styles? He's extremely proud of what he's been able to accomplish thus far in WWE, and rightfully so.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Hey, if you don't take pride in yourself, who will? You've got to respect yourself first if you expect others to respect you too. It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
Here. And the strike lands. He's starting to stumble here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Circumstance where the opponent is going to be taken to school. The man known as Mr. WrestleMania is considered by many to be the most prolific performer our industry has ever seen.
Yeah, you know, Michael, to be in there against the Showstopper means that you've made it. I mean, HBK's had a storied career like no other WWE superstar. Anytime you see a match with Shawn Michaels, you are watching a master at work and possibly witnessing the match of a lifetime.
Says main event like a match versus Shawn Michaels. To be known by so many names based on your career achievements is amazing by anyone's standards. It's simple. When you're in there with Shawn Michaels, you're facing the very best. AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
Shot servers applying. This may be it, folks. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly. He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Extra slow getting back to his base here. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Reversal there.
What a reversal. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Sharp shoulders and drive. This may be it, folks.
Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
The fans are eating it up. With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Not exactly likable. Poking the bear.
Yeah.
not exactly likable.
Sure what to make of all that.
That sounds like your commentary. I sure hope the match is more exciting than that promo.